When I was young, I'd listen to the radio, waiting for my favorite songs. When they played, I'd sing along. It made me smile.
You're a wonderful mentor and the greatest teacher we have ever met. You have many ideas that we have not thought of before. Chatting with you really opened our mind and broadened our horizon. You taught us a lot in a relaxing way. You are also a considerate person showing much care to us.
Mr. Els, there are three things I learned from you secretly. Life can be interesting and meaningful even in times of difficulty. Second, what happened doesn't matter. We should still strive for excellence at work. Third, an ideal leader should be firm, resourceful, but at the same time, gentle and humorous.
Bernard is my idol. He's a very successful businessman and a very sociable and considerate person. He knows a lot of business people and maintains very good relationship with them. He always invites me to a lot of business functions and introduces a lot of business people to me.
Very glad to be your mentee this year. I know that you are very, very busy with your work, as every time our meeting ends, you need to go back to your office to work. That's why I highly appreciate your effort and time devoted to our mentorship.
Needed someone new.
On the future of the financial sector after this financial tsunami? These were the usual objects of conversations that I have with Mr. Bowen when we have face-to-face meeting. Challenging, right? Well, thanks to his inspirational questions, I'm privileged to have a macroeconomic tutor offering me off-campus macroeconomic tutorials.
My mentor, Mr. Thompson, is my great teacher. He taught me a lot of things about wine. The terms aroma, aftertaste are no longer new to me.
To me, my mentor, Ivy, is just like my teacher, who always inspires me a lot. She always cares about my needs and teaches me everything she knows step by step.
Do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that life is showing you?
He is concerned about mentees' personal growth, like problems and matters that we are facing today, our activities, as well as our future plans for careers. His sincere caring encourages me to live faithfully when facing difficulties.
I began Patrick as my father as well. Before I joined PATS, I worried if my mentor would be very strict. Now, I feel as if I'm his daughter, since he shares everything from the bottom of his heart.
Besides sharing his lifelong experience with me, he also offers me many valuable advices. His helpful suggestions really help me to have a more in-depth understanding of the real working environment.
Mr. Armstrong, you are very nice, humble, and knowledgeable. Thanks for sharing your valuable experience in dealing with problems in career, family, and life.
Show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
If you ask me what is mentor, my answer is friend. My mentor is a manager in a 5-star hotel. He always invites me to enjoy free lunch buffet in his hotel. I enjoy chatting with him. He shares his sweet love story to me and suggests me to find my Mr. Right.
Mr. Hopper is my friend. He is nice and friendly. He always shares his experience and idea with me. And I have gained a lot from his experience.
Thanks for sending me an angel. She's professional, successful, and beautiful.
so it gives me lots of exposure that I had never experienced.
I'm glad that you're not just my mentor, but also my good friend who guides me whenever I was lost.
An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone, the rooms are getting smaller. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together, oh yeah. Reaching for a love that seems so far.
So I say a little prayer and hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue to see you once.
Thank you, Mr. Rouse.
And I really admire him.
Thank you, Mr. Hopper.
Thank you, Mr. Thompson.
It's not only my career mentor, but also a life mentor.
It's definitely a cool program.
Thank you, Mr. Bo.
Thank you very much.
Being his mentee is a challenging but fruitful experience.
Thank you very much, my friend.
I wish you all the best in your life.
Hoping that even after this program, we will still keep in touch and become lifelong friends with you.
Right from the start, my love made me better.